Hello, Honk. Hello. I'm just filming a TikTok. I'm so cold. Oh my God. I was trying to get a parkour server set up, but like I only had like 20 minutes doing it, and the server was being really stupid. Like it was being annoying for no reason. Hi, Tiger. Hi, Rainy. Hi, Tubbo. Hello, everyone. It was being real quirky for no apparent reason, and it was being quite rude, not gonna lie. Hello, first time chatter. Love died. Oh. Welcome to the stream. Welcome, welcome. Hello, another first time chatter. Candy is not okay. Welcome, welcome. And AB Mine Lovecraft, I think. Mine Lovecraft. Yeah, welcome, welcome. Christmas scenes, guys. Hello, KG, I think. Welcome, welcome. Hello, Phantom. Hello. Christmas scenes chat. Now, I'm not gonna lie, I don't really like my Christmas scene for the just chatting scene. So we're not gonna use that like a lot because I don't like it. But it's fine, you know. It's fine. So, you know. Also, can we talk about if anyone's a George Not Found? Hello, Blue. Hello. If anyone's a George Not Found enjoyer here, why George streamed for 5 hours last night from one. It was like from. I think it was like 3 our time until like 8 or something. No, he was still streaming at night. He was still streaming at 10, so it was from like 4 to 10 or something. It was so annoying. I'm good, thank you. Hi, Ella. Hi, Azriel. Yeah, George streamed for like 5 hours last night. From like 4 a.m. for us to like 10. It's so upsetting because I was leaving because I did a charity singing Christmas thing, like crap carols today, like singing for charity and stuff. And I left my house at 10. And like I was watching George on the way. It was so upsetting. I'm gonna have to watch it tonight. Leah, I'm gonna lurk for a bit. I'm painting. That's fine, don't worry. Yeah, exactly. It was the first Dream Team stream, and I'm so upset. We'll change to my chatting scene. My scene is really ugly. No, I can't do this. His main one. Hello, Shay. Hello. Right, listen. My tinsel, it looks interesting. I don't know why it looks like this, but it's fine. We'll ignore it, you know. It's fine. We'll just change to my. I zoomed my camera in a bit more, chat, by the way. I can't do this. I can't handle the ugliness. Right. Anyway, I zoomed my camera in a bit, and look, I'm wearing a beanie, and it's like an elf beanie. And I'm gonna cut it, and I'm gonna change it. I'm gonna make it look like a cat beanie. I'm gonna make it into a cat beanie hat, which I'll probably do when I'm gonna do a Christmas Eve stream, and I'll do it then. The snowman, I know. Look at them go. I am. Wow. Hello, Phantom. Anyway, Minecraft time. But yeah, so I'll be changing it to like a cat beanie. Where's my zip? On my New Year's Eve stream. Because it'll be like a just chatting one, it'll be like chilled and stuff. Hello, hi, I'm Kitty. Welcome, welcome. This is the server. This is the house I was building yesterday, chat, if anyone was here. This bit out here is looking real interesting. I don't know how I'm supposed to fix that. I don't know really what's really like going on there. I need to build a staircase. I'll probably build it so it comes like up here or something, but I don't know. It's so cold. Holy smoke. Thank you for the Leah's Pog. It's freezing, chat. Like, I've been out. I've been doing like Christmas caroling. And then I just went like Christmas shopping. While my mum went Christmas shopping, I just like watched her shop. And so I've been out, like outside. And then I went on a walk. So I've been outside for a long time. I'm cold. Really upsetting. Hello, Shay. Leah, like, while I'm watching your stream, I'm editing a video of you that I think 5 minutes. Oh my god, that's so much. You made it for, wait, the edit's 5 minutes? Or like, where is my wood? And the edit's 5 minutes or it's taking you 5 minutes to make? This is the question. Hello, Ash. Welcome, welcome, Ash.
Hello.
Hello.
You ready to go fight the wither?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, my idea was, I did say this to my chat.
I'm snazzy.
Is because you know how last time it was like, because the wither's like, wither fight's half and half, and we kind of split it. Like, I shot it and then you whacked
Yeah.
it, right? I think we should swap and I'll give you the
Oh
bow.
God, I can't shoot to save my own life, but okay.
Yeah, but the bow is OP and the wither kind of sucks, so it was fine. I'm a terrible shooter. I'm a terrible shot as well. Did you see how many times I hit you while trying to hit the
That
mantle?
was quite rude, that was.
It was quite funny. Okay,
It
right, come here.
wasn't. Okay, hang on. I've got to put my house making the materials away.
Okay. Okay, right.
Actually, I
I've
don't need
got
to.
two potions left. You got your choice. Splash potion of healing 2 or potion of swiftness for
I've
8
already got
minutes.
my other ones. I didn't use them.
Oh, fair. Okay, let's go.
Hi, Ash. The edits. Oh my god, everyone's sending so much noise. The edit is 5 minutes long because that's how long the song is. What? You're making an edit beat that lasts for 5 minutes.
What the hell? Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. No, you're not.
But yeah, I sent you a lead in the edit. Okay. I'll watch it. I'll watch it, like, after stream. Hello, NNP, I think. Welcome.
I'm gonna go... No worries.
Shoot it. I'm going to shoot it. Ah.
Right, ready?
Yeah.
No? Okay, right. It's just decided not to.
Wait, does it have to go up one more, maybe? No.
No, this is how you make a winner. What the fuck?
Wait, is this the wrong soil?
No, this is
you sure? Are you sure? What soil did you use? What soil was that?
Soul sand.
Oh, well.
He is asleep. He's having a little snooze.
Let me do it. Let me try.
Give him permission to snooze.
Okay. Let me try. Maybe you're glitching out.
Why am I grey? Why are you always grey?
Okay. Maybe you're just being a bit quirky today. Oh.
What the fuck?
That's interesting.
I don't understand. No, you're not great for me.
Maybe we're building. There's the soul sands over there. Go. Maybe we're building it wrong. Is it supposed to the grass? Apparently the grass is in the way. Apparently the grass is in the way.
Alright, I'm building it in the middle of this very flat area.
It's because of the grass? Where are you? Where have you gone? What? Oh, you're over here. Yeah.
There he is!
Oh, there we... Bro.
You can't shoot him yet. Give him a sec.
Ugh.
He's just getting up.
I have to wait for him to blow up, don't I?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I'm such a... Ah!
That's fine, he's on me, I think.
I can't hit him. I'm such a bad aim. I can't...
Bring him closer.
There we go. Oh, wow. First time I shot a bow. Look at me go.
Love that for you.
Just under him. This technique works, you know.
Gave him a beautiful little wallop. What, are you good?
Yeah.
Are you gonna die?
No.
Lee, you just missed my potion of healing, you idiot.
I didn't know you chucked that at me. Hey! Ow!
All you gotta do is get into half health and just run away.
No, my guy!
That's cool, you're good. Run. Why is he chasing you?
Please!
We need to shoot him again.
Wait, I'm gonna throw a chicken at him! Yeah.
Him. What? Did not work. I hit him.
But at least shoot him. Where's he gone? Oh, hello.
Why is he not back in the little blue bit? He needs to go in this one. There we go.
I got eyeliner for the first time, but it's for Christmas. On Christmas Day, I'ma draw stars on my face like you said you would for today. Oh my god, I see that today. I forgot about that.
In fact, I don't think you specify the time.
No, I just told him to remind me on my next stream.
He's following you.
Hello?
So I need you to just run to me when you can.
Okay, where are you? Hello. I'm gonna follow you. Hello. Hello. Ow. Hello. You're getting very close in person with this guy.
Yeah, look at you go. That was considerably more difficult.
Do not die.
Like, your friends...
Okay, stars and cow. Alright. Oh, come here.
I'm pretty sure. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. I'm pretty sure I have a mode of contact with them if I needed to, but I haven't spoken to them before. Why?
This house looks so majestic.
I do know them. I just haven't spoken to them. Okay. Do we even want to make a beacon until we can get four?
I don't know.
I feel like we should wait, you know?
All right, I need to make more stairs. I guess.
Yeah, I know who they are, and I'm pretty sure I know them, and I'm 99% sure they know me, but we've never spoken before.
I was sleeping. You were sleeping, Talo. Interesting.
Oh, that my voice cracked just now. That would be kind of cool. I'm pretty sure that like I've never wondered who.
I don't know where to build the staircase, chat.
Yeah, of course.
I could build like this. Hello, Eddie. Hi, Ash. Lee, I want to get eyeliner, but my hands are really shaky. Is it a bad idea? You could use my eyeshadow instead.
I did not. Not to them. No.
3 minutes and 20 seconds of the edit. Oh, my God.
I think they do watch mine and Lee's streams sometimes. Ew. So, you know Cam?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Cam is so cool.
Apparently they... messaged like DM'd Ella and asked them to be their mod, and they wondered if like we'd recommended them or something.
Oh, that's fair.
And I said I'm no, snazzy. But they aren't sort of known for watching me and you.
No, yeah.
So there's a good chance they've seen us talking about you.
But I have to use regular glass. I don't want to use no.
Ew.
I'm just gonna use. I can't be arsed. I'm just gonna use spruce fence instead. It's fine. Don't worry about it.
No! Hello, Eddie. Welcome, and goodbye.
I don't have any like.
I have no idea, but that sounds really cool.
Yeah.
I will send them a DM after stream and let them know that they made it.
My why? Bit check.
I feel like that doesn't happen very often. People like DMing people asking to them to mod for you. I feel like you more get people asking to be mod or like a mod application.
Wearing a little star
top. Oh wait, leaf mod, I think.
You made a leaf frogzo house in your creative Minecraft world. Oh my god.
How often do we think that actually happens, chat? Like, how often does the streamer go to the person, right?
I need to shuffle over so I'm centered.
Like, I feel like it's normally like, oh yeah, someone goes to the stream and be like, hey, can I mod for you? Or like, that'll feel like mod applications. That's so cool.
Let's
you should
go.
Be very. No, yeah, like, how, seriously though, like, Lee, how often do you reckon that happens?
I don't even know.
Like, unless, like, because I just feel like this just not, that just doesn't happen very often. Like, streamer going to someone and being like, mod for me.
Mod for me. No choice. You have to.
No choice.
You don't get a say in this, you just have to, like, you know.
Honestly, I'm gonna DM Cam off the stream and just say that they made a good decision.
Okie dokie.
And they should definitely get a mod for Ella. But I will also say, if they try and steal Ella as a mod from us, there'll be fucking issues.
No, yeah. Honestly. Do you like when Ella's not in our chat, they fall apart. Like for the brief bit that Ella wasn't when Ella wasn't there on my stream yesterday, they were all furries, like.
Honestly.
And then Ella came back, told them off, and then they stopped being furries. It was great.
I don't know any of stream. I have no idea.
Ella prevented the furries, it was great.
Ella's like the furry police.
Yeah. Wow.
Not melodramatic.
Ow! My body.
Hey, yo.
It's so cold.
I don't know of any street reference that GM people know. Yeah, it's either just application. Some people like to be modded and stuff.
Hello, River.
I've never seen it happen in any situation except that.
Yeah. Go.
Like, bearing in mind, I've been streaming for like 2.5 years and I've never ever seen. I got another wood skin score.
Let's go.
I've never ever seen a.
Okay, I'm gonna have to move this.
Yeah, I'm gonna DM Cam and be like, hey, bestie, you should definitely get Ella. They'll defend all the furries from
Honestly,
Eli's chat.
Yeah.
They actually need that as well because they're like good friends with Eli as well.
Yeah. Right, how's this staircase gonna work then? Maybe I should like. go here and then I should like bend this thing so it looks like cooler, I think.
Yeah.
And then I'm also gonna add a pillar.
You cunt. Oh.
What?
Damn. That I do not say that word very often. It's just gonna
Oh my god, yeah.
This wither skeleton fell off the edge.
Oh.
So if it dropped a skull, I wouldn't have got it. Which is annoying, but I didn't think I was that annoyed by it.
Okay, let's like block this off, because this is looking a bit quirky now. No, no, this just looks stupid. Thank you for the follow, Tunny Aksap. I feel like-
back to when you just made up people's
names. I feel like I didn't say it right, because I did just say Tunny Aksap. I don't think that's their username. I'm really sorry. Thank you for the follow. What? How do I say your name?
Welcome to the soggy chat.
I forgot your chat was soggy. Ew. Such an L for you.
Chat?
Such an L for you, like.
If my chat's soggy, what's yours?
My chat is just amazing.
Fuck, I've got three wither skulls again.
Let's go. Ugh, goggy bubbles. Why? Hello, soggy. Oh. My siren is god first and chatter.
Tori's soggy, pink.
Soggy chat mid, froggy chat better. Yeah! Oh wait, Tunny Akasapa, I can't remember how to say it, means Squidward in Hungarian. Your username is Squidward? That is amazing. Right, cool. Go, Lewis. Yeah.
You know how Tori is red, right?
Yeah.
Tori is no longer red. Tori is pink.
What?
First, their name's not Tori. Honestly. Now they're fucking pink. Tori, what is wrong with you?
Okay, so their name is Squidward, right, cool, got it. That's an easy name to remember.
Do you want to come fight the wither with me?
Sure. This is like in my way, like, it's being silly. Well,
I don't want to get fucked by other mobs when we're trying to fuck the wither.
Well, that just doesn't look right. Can I change this block?
You are sorry.
Oh, I can't. Oops, so let's just put
you're so new and quirky.
Oh, wait, I can just put a trap door here to make it look more normal. Oh, I can. Where? I can't see my trap doors, like.
Lay.
Hi.
Can you sleep?
No.
Yeah, but I don't want to get fucked by other mobs.
Lewis has a soggy chat, Lee has a froggy chat, yeah.
No!
Just too cool.
No, Lee doesn't get something that fucking cool and they call my chat soggy.
Your chat's soggy, mine's froggy. Just, no, you know. It's meant to be, honestly.
No. No,
hello,
your chat is...
What? Mara. Hello, Mara.
Your chat's sunburnt.
No, they aren't. They just aren't.
Oh my god,
I forgot to say. Thank you for the follow, Ramel, who I think. Welcome to the stream. I don't think Ella was Ella. Are you still in my chat? Popcorn, Goggy with pink hair. Oh my god. Hello first some chatters. No, why am I here? No, I was trying to show Ella something.
Oh, sorry.
Hello, Sammy Lawrence. Hello, welcome.
I also, I'm not gonna lie, I forgot the soul sound.
Bring me back. Oh. Right, Ella. Is Ella here? Ella.
Sorry, I can't even look at you now.
Ella. Is Ella here?
That internet was being quirky, to be fair.
Ella! I'm just gonna go, you know, remember the thing I showed when we were on call to Nat? It's to do with Ella's frog. And with the other frog and the fucking that went on off camera. I need Ella here, I want to show them. Okay, chat. Do you know what? I'll tell chat. Chat, basically. So you know how there's Ella and there's where is that's you, hello. Where is David? And then this is Luna. Because of the biome.
Oh.
It doesn't matter. Where is David? Hang on, I've lost David. Is this David?
I'm not being funny, but Ella and
This is David that frog. Ella and David that frog had some fun times and had two frog babies.
I'm just praying that Ella didn't fuck Luna.
Ella's back. Ella. So you know you and this is your child. It's Luna. That's not you. So you,
not cool,
you and David. Where is David? Where did David go? Wherever it's David went. You guys had some fun time off camera, and there is now two orange frogs in here. I did not put these here. You guys had fun by yourselves. You guys.
Also,
Yeah.
Stop misnaming Dave. His name's not David, it's Dave.
Yeah, but you know, no. Dave is his name, and then sometimes his quirky name is David. You know how, like, Jamie, or whatever, what was his what was the original thing? Or James.
That sounds... Didn't we technically name him Jamie, and then we just call him...
Yeah.
You still haven't figured out your username? You should just keep it as Tori.
Dave, my husband? Yeah. Ellie, you had a bit of fun off camera.
I really hope it was Ella the frog that got pregnant.
No, Dave is the woman. Dave is the is the frog spawn giver.
Damn, look at him go.
I know. Why'd you just pop a squat? Hello? Hello?
Oh, I've got the bow. I'm hoping it fucks you and not me.
No, please.
Hello! It
bounced off the
wither
and I hit myself. Ow.
Sorry.
I'm on fire! What? Yeah. Look at this!
You jumped in front of my arrow.
It's fine.
Whack it.
Oh my god. Oh, where? I'm hitting you. Yeah! Look at us go.
This is what happens when I have the bow. Oh my god.
Is it? Oh my god, remember when I couldn't decide Ella's name and I would just call Ellie Ella? Or Elle. I couldn't decide what name Ella's name was.
Oh, that's really funny.
That was great. That was great times.
Thank you for the encouragement of kill with many L caps. Don't worry.
I can't feel my fingers. I can't. I can barely like play. Like I can't move the mouse without like shaking.
That is upsetting.
My fingies are cold. Oh my god.
Your fingies.
My fingies. It's so upsetting. Like it actually is. Thank you for the follow. Hey, yo! Thank you for the follow, Valorant Sensei. Let's go. Valorant Sensei, who do you main? This is the question. This is the question, Valorant Sensei. Who do you main? You don't main a shit agent. I'm interested now. I want to see what Valorant Sensei has to say. Imagine if they just don't play Valorant, but their just name is just Valorant Sensei. Omen? I respect that as an agent. Omen's a good agent, but just kind of quirky to learn. I respect that though. When can I take these stupid goggles off? I can take them off now. It's so hard though.
Tori, did you just eat your fingies? That's proper disrespectful.
Hello, Ice, aka Tubbo's bestie. Oh? Hello, Ice. Welcome, Tubbo. I didn't think Tubbo had friends, but you know. Thank you for the follow, Theos. I really appreciate it. Well, on the stream, how's your day been going?
Fair.
I didn't think they had friends, but you know. Okay. I guess I gotta believe you, you know. Fuck you, Lee. Please don't. That's quite inappropriate.
Hang on.
Oh, bye-bye. Tubbo has friends. You know, I don't think so. I think they're lying. I'm not gonna lie. I think they're lying.
Look at DMs. Just to let you know.
Yeah, I know. I guessed.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay, cool.
Stars and cows? Oh my god, I forgot again. I can't really be asked.
Just do it next stream.
No, because I'm not going to be asked tomorrow either.
Well, to be fair, you can always do it when you get up because you've got an early stream tomorrow.
I can't do that.
What?
I've got to do more caroling because I've got no people for tomorrow.
Oh, okay.
The people who were supposed to do it tomorrow pulled out, so I have to do it instead.
Which
is fun for me.
Do you want to figure out a time when after stream?
We'll just do it later. Later in the day.
No, yeah, I know.
Well, I don't know what time I'm going to be back.
Okay.
I don't really know what's supposed to be going on over here, chat. Like, I don't know what's supposed to be... I don't know what's supposed to be doing over here. Like, what? I don't understand. I'm just gonna, like, put spruce or something here. I don't know. No, not trap doors. Oh my god. Like that, I guess. Oh, I guess I could put like stairs. Ugh. I'm gonna put the stairs here.
One, two, three, four.
Thank you for the stream. What? Thank you for the stream? Ah, yes. Stream? Thank you for the stream, Bastu. Thank you for the stream, Dolo Eyes Q. Thank you for the stream. It was a great stream. How was your stream?
I like how you just committed to it.
Yeah. How was your stream? How was your stream? I wanna know. I wanna know everything. What did you play?
It would be really funny if they just ended the stream or something.
Oh my god.
That was one of your funny ones. I won't lie.
What?
How was your stream?
Yes. No,
thank you for the stream.
Yes, thank you for the stream. Oh my god. That's so stupid. Oh my, just spammed. Yes. Where are slabs? I need slabs. No, not two. I don't really know what I'm doing, chat, because I refuse to look at the video anymore. Thank you for the follow, Swagmel, I think. Welcome to the stream. How's your day been going? I really appreciate it. Oh my god, your mom is fit. Welcome back.
There you go. I thought you finished that house, pretty much.
Oh no, I haven't done like a couple of things on like the back and stuff.
I'll
just put that there. I don't really know what's supposed to be going on there. We'll just ignore it. Okay, this doesn't have a thing over here. Oh. Lol. I don't think they do. What are we talking about? What are we talking about, chat? I don't really know what I'm supposed to be doing here. Like, oh my god, I should use barrels. I should use barrels.
You should. I got another skill.
Let's go. I can put just like barrels like this. Yeah. Need more barrels now. You
besties, please provide me with your noggin.
I have friends. You look emo today. Okay. Thank you for the follow, Stefan Man. I think welcome to the stream. How's your day been going?
Okay. Guys,
Lee, you're single.
Excuse you?
I was not told about this, Lewis.
Who said that?
Ice. I didn't know I was single. When did this happen, Lewis?
I mean, I don't know.
When did this... I can't see Minecraft now! Can't see.
Lee, you look quite emo
today. Right. That's just quite rude, oh, that is.
Fucking funny. I like how they're just like, Lee, you're single.
Oh, they just decided it for me. They're like, yeah, you're single today, by the way.
Unfortunately, I just don't think that's going to work out, chat.
Yeah. Lee, it's pronounced Icy. I don't care. I'm calling them Ice. I'm renaming you. Rebrand. Rebranded you, bitch.
Force rebrand. Oh, you thought you got a choice when you rebranded? No. Welcome to Lee_Streams. Yeah. You rebrand when... So.
Yeah, exactly. Emo Froggy _ go away. Lee, I think you're just in a single mood today. I'm not in a single mood today. What the hell? That's quite rude, that is. Wow, barrelage. That looks stupid. Oh, I know how I can fix that. Let me up here. Let me grab my stupid. Here we go. I'll just like put like things here like this. Oh, this would probably look better.
Hello, fursome chatter.
No, I don't want to do that. You can do it for you can actually no, you can't. You don't have enough channel points for that. I have that as a channel point redemption to be fair.
Ice, I will fucking ban you and ask you.
Oh my god, it's not Coom, is it? Koba. Thank you for the. Thank you for the raid.
Ice, I'm not fucking joking. Say anything else about Lee being single and you're getting banned.
How was your stream?
Not even like a joke ban. Oh, it's fine. I'll unban you later. I will do it.
powers.
Everyone in chat knows I do not fuck around. I will ban you and
welcome to the stream. Do I love how you still can't say my name? Go away. I don't know. Cumber. Don't you be downgraded to Cumber.
That's what I fucking thought, Ice.
You downgraded.
What I fucking thought. It's really funny though. Because I could just threaten to ban your entire chat because they know I'll do it.
Yeah.
That's... If they're being annoying and I don't like them, I'll just ban them.
How do I like work this? Cumber? Well, yeah.
Normally I ban them for a bit and then I unban them because I feel mean, but I just...
You're telling me you don't like the name Cumber? You don't want that to be your new Twitch name? I don't know why you want that to be your new Twitch name.
To Cumber.
Yeah, like...
Cumber, you are being, like, edited with this person. It's all over my fucking For You page.
Uh-huh.
You guys are, like, unnecessarily cute. It's quite...
Oh, upsetting. Let's go. Look at them go. You look emo. What the hell?
Who said that?
Your mum is fit. Thank you for the follow, Cart Man. I really appreciate it. Welcome to the stream. How's your day been going?
Your mum is fit and Lee is emo.
This is just rude. I'm getting bullied.
You are. This is factual.
Thank you, Honk. Thank you. I really appreciate that, Honk. Thank you.
Lee,
you are too kind.
No, Lee is emo, but they own it.
What?
You know?
No. Liz is lying. Yeah. She's just lying. That's a creeper.
Not. I would never lie.
Oh my god, Cartman, thank you so much for the raid. What the hell? Welcome, thank you so much for a raid of 10. Welcome. How is your stream? Let me shout them out. Chat's moving too fast.
This is why we need fucking Ella.
Stop, like, chatting. I can't shout them out.
Did you guys know?
You can chat again.
Did you guys know Lee has, new scenes?
I do have new scenes, that's true. Oh my god, it's Felide. I can't remember how to say her name, but hello person about to Ender, I think. Welcome. What did you guys
also
play?
Did you guys know that Luna Lou TV only on their phone?
What did Luna do?
They only have 8% battery on their
phone. Oh my god, it was good, did some lore. Oh, let's go. Nyom nyom. Hello person Jatter. Nyom nyom. Exactly. I'm trying to figure out how this window works. Like, oh my god.
Very impressive.
That was really loud. Right. I need to just
Toby,
like-
Toby, it's you. Toby, you're the fucking culprit.
I need to make this better. I think that looks better now. I need to get glass. I need to get grey stained glass. But I just can't really be bothered. I'm not gonna lie.
Grey.
Like light grey. Light grey glass.
Light grey.
Yeah.
Do we have enough of that from the animal enclosures?
Yeah.
You just gotta grab that.
Yeah, but I can't be asked. Like, it's too far.
Uh-huh.
I really can't be bothered. I'll put it, like, here, I think. Oh, fine, I'll go. I have to make more barrels anyway. And my toes.
You're acting like I just did some serious convincing on...
I'm only going because I have to get more barrels.
Is that how I, like... encourage you to do stuff. Like when you're sat there like, I'm thirsty, and I'm like, go get a drink, and you're like, no, I can't be up. They go get more barrels while you get a drink.
No, because I had to get more barrels. Wait, there's glass in the thing. Okay, I'm going. Our dogs are so wet and soggy. Oh, they're from your chat. That's why.
I think they actually are my dogs as well.
Yeah, they actually are. I have not got any dogs. I've got a singular dog, I think. I might kill it by accident, I'm not gonna lie.
No, you've got it, because we were gonna play dog roulette, remember?
I thought I killed my dog. Can I take my glasses off now?
No.
I can. Let's go.
No, you can't.
You can't tell me what to do, I'm not pushover.
I just can't I?
No,
I just definitely can't.
Someone refund, I've got no mods in my chat, shit. I can't get them to refund.
Put them on.
I can't see. Yes. Right, I'm just gonna random mod someone. Mod roulette. If he wants to mod and ban Lewis.
Hello, Ice. Welcome. You can't ban me.
I just can though.
You're buying my merch.
Let's go.
That's so cool.
Look at you go.
Going to pee. What's it going?
Nyom.
Be?
Yeah. Someone type nyom or something. I don't even know. People shy. Oh. You know, don't be shy, mod me. I should actually mod Blue as well. That's actually a good idea. Mod, you have to send an application when I do mod applications. Then I'll mod you. I feel like Blue's the type of person to be like a good mod.
Honestly.
They're either gonna be a good mod or shit. They're either gonna be like amazing.
Blue knows many things.
True, Blue is smart. But Blue is either gonna be like amazing or just really bad.
Blue, the funniest thing is, Blue might be really stupid, like book smart, right?
Yeah.
They just know the most random fucking
That's
shit.
That's true. It's quite annoying, actually.
Just some random facts.
Yeah.
Like, did you know? I'm like, no, obviously not. Who the fuck would know
yeah,
that?
Yeah, you're such a sad loser that you spend your time learning those facts. No. I'm joking. I love you, Blue.
You're a mod that just fell downstairs there.
Uh-huh.
We just went from like complimenting them to just bullying them. We went from, oh my god, no, yeah,
took you an
so
hour
smart.
To finish the edit? Oh my god.
At this point, just don't make the fucking edit.
Oh my god. No, make my edit. What the hell? You're just jelly. You're jelly. You're jelly. Yeah, there we go. How do I function? How do I do this?
Good question.
By the way.
Four, I swear to god.
What? Good. Oh, like this. There we go. Come here. There we go. Where is my glass? There we go. Beautiful. This looks amazing.
You're just unstable. You, right. Okay, Tabo. I feel like you can't just straight up call someone unstable to their face.
What is your favorite song? I don't know.
How do you just look someone in the eyes and say you're unstable? Like, that is just, I feel like you just can't do that.
Oh my god. It's illegal. That's illegal, that is. Did you know that? That's actually but mad crazy. It's illegal. Yeah.
I just feel like, I don't know, seriously, the Tubbo, in like real life situations, don't do that. Like, you will get punched.
What am I guessing? I edited Lewis edit this afternoon as well. Let's go, Shay.
Oh.
Look at you go, you're popping off.
The beanie edit, let's go.
I need three more barrels.
Is it right? There's this Dream SMP fan account.
Oh yeah, I saw that.
Dream SMP fan. I don't know who it is.
I saw that they edited me.
They did one of you, one of us.
Wow.
One of me as
That's
well.
Kinda cool. So Lee, my dad found my playlist and like caught him listening to Queen of the Waves.
Hey yo!
I love your dad. I love your dad. So
Hello,
much.
Hello, River. No, yeah, if Dream SMP, like the Dream SMP fan.
Bye, Blue.
Owner is in chat. Please tell me. I want to know who it is.
Oh, it's Shay. It's Shay. So they talked to my chat. I just wasn't looking at my chat. Yeah, it's Shay.
Oh.
That makes sense, actually. Wait, I can like. Oh! I can make another layer. I like oinked. It did. I don't think it picked it up on Discord. It did on stream. And it sounded like I oinked.
Why do I have to be followed around school? That's so upsetting.
It sounded like I oinked.
You did oink.
I didn't. It just sounded like I did.
Guys, Lee oinked.
I did.
Oh my god, wait, Lee, oh my god.
What?
So you know how you always get really excited when you come to mine because of the sheep, right?
Oh yeah.
There's gonna be sheep just outside the very, like, you know the field?
What?
There's gonna be sheep out there. You know the field right out front of my house?
Yeah.
There's gonna be sheep on there.
Oh, let's go. Welcome to the stream, Snoke, possibly. Thank you for the follow. I definitely said your name and I'm really sorry, but welcome.
I don't want a nonce following me. My attendance is too low.
I don't think anyone wants that. Anyone wants a nonce following them around, a lie.
How does low attendance mean you have to get someone following you around school?
Oh, do you mean a teacher to make sure you don't like ditch and stuff? Thank you for the follow. Is Gen X, possibly?
Is it like attendance to lessons or is it attendance to school? Because if it's attendance to the actual, like, it's like actually even like going into school, then that makes no fucking sense.
My last edit was of you and now I won't have motivation for another month to make another one. That is fair. Good try. Thank you. I appreciate it. Hello.
Ready to fight the weather again?
Hello, Snoke, possibly. Look for some chances. Yeah, sure. My hands are so cold, I can't feel them!
Lee!
The heating's broken.
Oh, that's upsetting.
If I wasn't on my stream, I could put my hands down my tits. Like, down my bra. But I can't, because it's stream. That's like the warmest part of my body, so what am I supposed to do? Like, I can't just hold my, like, because when your hands are cold, you just hold your tits because the under tip warmth is amazing, right? But, like, I'm on a stream, so I can't hold my tits. Hello?
The heating's broken. You need to put clothes on.
I'm streaming though.
It's freezing. No, we need to get a sleeping bag.
But I can't. I'm streaming.
I'm used to that.
But like,
it's absolutely freezing.
I know it's.
Put your sleeping bag on.
I'm not joking. It's freezing.
I'm trying to fix the heater, but you need to.
Yeah, how is it broken this time?
I don't know, and I have no idea how to fix it. I'm gonna go and try. Right, put the sleeping bag on.
I'm putting a sleeping bag on.
Okay.
Your mom's just handed you a sleeping bag. My eating's broken. Twice this week.
Lee.
Yeah.
Look at the M's.
Hey, hang on. Oh my god. Oh, wow.
You have to answer.
Ella, my heating's broken, so I've got a sleeping bag now to warm me up.
Love that. Lee, you need to answer my question.
Hang on, I'm trying to get in my sleeping bag. You've got no heat!
You're actually getting in a
sleeping bag. Okay, I'm in a sleeping bag, chat. I've got my Monster High blanket as well to go over the top.
Oh, let's go.
I'm going to wrap it around my shoulders.
Yeah.
I can't function. Alright. I'm struggling.
Answer my question in.
Hang on, I'm wrapping up warm.
Okay, you got this.
Sleeping bag broken underscore? Yes. My heating broke on last Saturday morning.
Hi, welcome Toby.
And now. Hello Toby. Hello.
So funny.
Sorry, I've got to go out and buy tools. I haven't got the tools.
You've got to buy tools?
Yeah, I haven't got a radiator key. That's what I need. I think I need to bleed all the radiators. So I'm going to go buy a radiator key. But Beth's going to come with, so I'll see you later.
Okay, bye. Have fun.
Stay warm. We'll get into it.
It's fine, chat. We're back. Don't worry.
It's a good fight. The
oh, yeah. I'm so cold.
Answer my question in dumbs first.
I can't feel my fingers.
Okay, just out loud then.
Maybe.
Let's go. Okay, cool. Okay, right. I'm at the weather place.
It's a gorge blankie, thank you. It's Monster High.
Do you reckon I can just spawn it back in this hole?
Hi, honk. Probably. Where are you? Over it.
In the hole. Wait, we can start working on the quad beacon. No.
True. Lee, TP to my house, it feels like 100 degrees, let's go. Hi, Gizzy. Gizzy, my cat's here, everyone, looking for warmth. I don't have it though, so.
Okay, no worries, bye, River.
Ah! Ow!
Okay, right, smacking time. Oh shit, I'm like die time. You got us.
I'm sucking, yo! Gizzy, get off my desk! Gizmo! Get off my desk! My cat's here, everyone. Come here, Gizzy. Thank you for the follow, Vibes of Alex. Look, my cat's here. Gizzy's here.
Apparently, your sound effects are amazing.
Oh, thank you. My cat's here.
Oh my god, I've got such a good idea.
Yeah. Gizzy, I can't. No, don't put your ass on my keyboard.
Oh.
I can't like play Minecraft. My cat's in the way.
Look at the dums again.
Hi, Gizzy. I can't. My keyboard.
Hi, Ella. We just fucked the wither again.
Oh my god. Bruh.
Did you see my dumps?
Yeah.
I think we should.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Gizzy, please sit down on my lap. Because
like, I can't. Can we?
Maybe.
Let's go.
Gizzy, just sit. Oh my god, right. I'll move my stuff for you. Just sit down. King. He's like,
hey, right.
She's so annoying. Dizzy, sit on my lap then. Please.
Do we have the stuff to start making the quad beacon?
Oh my god, she's moving again. We need to make an iron farm or something.
Yeah.
Actually, no, I don't think we should, because that'll just make us speed run it too fast. I think we should just go collect the iron.
Should we just go mining?
Yeah.
Alright.
Gizzy, please sit down. Leo, you're so lucky it's cold where you are. It's literally so flipping hot here. I guess. To be fair, I like cold weather, but I like to choose for it to be cold. Like, when we don't put our heating on that often because it's like expensive and stuff, but we chose to not put it on. But now we can't choose to put it on because it's broken. So I prefer to just not put it on, but be able to choose if I want it on. Welcome back, Ash. But...
No, I have not forgiven Angelica yet.
I hate Angelica. I forgot they even existed because I blocked them out of my memory because they annoyed me that much.
I actually fucking hate them. All because of the thing they did to me yesterday.
Honestly, yeah.
I was so fucking rude. I actually hate them so much. No, you know what? No, I don't care. They can make as many edits as they want. They can send as many nice messages. They can pop as many times as they want. I actually fucking hate them.
Yeah. Okay, more stairs.
I actually really want to cry. Like, I was so happy.
Yeah, I was so happy.
It was so excited.
I know.
I was like, oh my god, I've been waiting for this moment for so long. And then they
fucked
me over.
Yeah, it's so upsetting.
No,
they look at the to-do list. No, I can't be asked.
Toby. No, not slash J. Hey, I fucking hate Angelica.
They're annoying.
No, Toby, be careful or I'll hate you as well.
My cat is punching my tit, everyone.
Oh, wait, fuck, I need to figure out
that's
what
fine,
the best
Shay.
Level for iron is.
My cat is officially punching my tit, everyone.
What? What is the best?
Alright, these stairs didn't work. I need to move them back.
In 1.19. No, I fucking hate them.
Yeah, that's fair.
Don't buy my merch,
shit,
Toby. I don't want you to buy my merch.
What?
I don't want you to wear my merch. No, actually, no, you can buy my merch. Angelica.
No, yeah, Angelica can't. I can't tell you, it's a secret. We're sworn to secrecy. Because, you know, we're cool like that. We're allowed to be told secrets, you know, so. Unlike you, Tubbo, no one would tell you anything. I feel like you just tell everyone.
Hey, Tubbo, I'm not telling you shit. I'm sorry.
I feel like I need to. I'm going to tell Tubbo like a fake lie at some point.
And
they're
going to.
They yeah. But like, I'm going to tell them many, many secrets over the next couple of months. Some of them will be fake, some of them will be real to see if they, like, you know, will keep it or not.
Yeah. Yeah. Hi, Hulk.
I'm making the stair structure.
It's just another girl that looks like you. What's love if it's not true?
Gizzy, please. She's just like prodding my thighs. But like not sitting down, like just Skizzy, just sit down.
Do you want to,
welcome back?
When
Hulk.
Do you want? When even like ending like 6:30?
Like an hour and a half, yeah, probably.
Okay, okay.
I should probably. I don't want to go to bed too late because of the thing tomorrow morning.
Yeah.
But like, I also probably need to see if I can edit TikTok clips tonight or something. I can edit them tomorrow. Like, it's not a big deal if I don't edit them tonight, but. I'm gonna we can end and I'm probably gonna do the thumbnails for this stream and then see if I'm in a TikTok clip editing mood.
I can do thumbnails if you want.
True, I just don't think I have any photos or anything. I'm just confused, why don't we like Angelica? Ask them, Ella. They would probably tell you, to be fair, if you ask them. They might not though. They might hate you. I don't know.
I would always keep a secret because I would trust Toby to keep my secret.
Ella, just like DM them, like honestly, they'll probably tell you.
Just to be clear, we don't actually hate Angelica, they're just a bitch.
No, yeah. They're a bitch that should die in a ditch. Woo! Yeah. I love that saying. It's so good.
It's so great.
Honestly. Oh, that is fair, Honk. That's a good reason to leave my chat for losers. My cat, right? So her ass is on the desk, but her paws are on my lap. Oh, you can see her head in the camera. Wow. So it's just like... I don't understand what she's doing.
Always must be lucky.
I want McDonald's. Why do you want McDonald's? Why?
I want Chinese though.
Why wouldn't you just want like a Tesco meal deal? That's so much better.
I would want a Tesco meal deal, but I've already had one.
I've also had one today.
I had one for lunch. Mum just said she was watching Oh, your mum was watching my stream yesterday. Look at a guy.
I personally prefer bimbling, bumbling bitch on a bike. Yeah, that's good, but...
That was one of my better ones. I will admit, that was one of my better things I've said.
I just say to IRL to so many people, die in a ditch, you bitch. It's so fun. It's just so fun to say, like... My cat is being so quirky.
Explain, your mum called you soggy because she was watching a stream yesterday.
Oh, that's such an L. Like, holy smokes.
That is so funny. First, it's got a bike. Get me out of here. You're just
sorry, Kissy. I just scream so loudly in my cat's face. Like, literally, I think if you slow it down, you can see me screaming in her face and her jumping off of me. It's kind of an L for her, like, you know. Oh my god, our house is so baby compared to the new one. Like, it actually is. I'm looking from, like, a different... Where are you? Are you mining?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, then, don't worry. Oh, wait. Do you have my stream up?
Yeah.
Okay, wait, hang on.
Oh my god, our house does look so fucking tiny.
Look at that! That's so stupid! It looks so... Wow. It looks so dumb, like...
Okay, an office. 95, so it's best I'll be honest. And I could change the
Right,
Oh, wait, also, just quickly, like, straight after the stream, do you want to sort this mod out?
Oh, yeah, sure.
I've got the key. She still calls you a homophone. That's another one, I bet, my better one.
Let's go.
Ring, ring. People have made fan art of that. I think it might have been Emmy.
Oh, let's go.
Fan art of ring ring, it's the homophone.
Okay, what different rooms do you want in here?
I do not
Oh mind. My god, I forgot. I was supposed to be making a Christmas tree on my hardcore world, like a big one, like I did with my ghost and my egg. It's fine. We need to make a Christmas tree on this world. Like a custom spruce tree.
Yeah.
And we need to make a Christmas tree.
How do we make it Christmassy?
Add concrete blocks as lights.
We can do that.
Yeah.
I can work on getting concrete if you want.
No, it's not like a... Actually, yeah. We should probably start working on the tree.
It's like the biggest pain.
Yeah.
I feel like we want to have it before maybe like the 20th stream on the 23rd. Because it's also this. It's cold, I bet. And it's cold, but I need to piss, go piss. Ring ring, it's the homophone. Is what my phone shouts at me. Wait, your phone says ring ring, it's the homophone when it rings?
Oh my god.
What the fuck? That's so cool.
Wait, I just realized my mum now knows about the
Wait, can we sleep real quick?
Yeah, my mum now knows about the submarathon, so I can probably tell chat when it is. Because it's not gonna get cancelled now. Like, it's gonna be on that date.
Oh yeah, when is it?
I have to look at my book. Let me look at the calendar. It's on the... You know the thing we're doing?
Yeah.
Is that on the Tuesday and the Wednesday? It is, yeah. It's on the Friday I'm doing it. I'm doing a submarathon on Friday the 23rd, I think?
Track.
Yeah, Friday the 23rd. I'm doing a submarathon, guys. Hello, first time chatter. Quexy Soul, possibly? I don't know. Quirky Soul? I don't know. I'm sorry if I said it wrong. It doesn't matter if you're not free, don't worry. It'll work about someone else. I really don't have to. December.
My dad has got the most immature sense of humour.
Oh.
He's gone into a shop, found a mannequin with separate fingers, stuck his middle finger up and sent me a picture.
Oh my god. Okay, so on the 23rd of December at 10 a.m. I'm starting my submarathon.
Let's go. That's so cool, Shay. Thank you. That genuinely means a lot. Can you come sleep, by the way?
Yeah, I'm coming now. There's so many sets of stairs in this house. It takes me ages to get down.
Yeah. Great. Oh, so, are you done with the exterior?
No.
Cool. So, fair. Do you want to start working on the tree instead?
No. Because
it's, like, slightly more important.
No.
Okay.
Thank you, Ella.
Hi, I pissed. Welcome back. Congratulations. Was it a good piss?
It's fine, Ella, if you can't, don't worry.
Is it a good piss, Toby?
Oh, I love pisses in the winter because your piss is normally so warm. And so you get like heated up. That's the only heating in my house is my own piss.
You just need to piss in your sleeping bag.
Yeah! Just have it like jiggling and around in there and stuff.
Jiggling!
Yeah!
Wait, just threw away the one block that I actually need quite a lot.
Stupid ass.
Okay, so I know how we're trying to like have less random chests, but I'm gonna make a random chest.
Bruh! Lewis.
Why we need it.
But do we though? Oh.
Yeah. I'm in 2D.
Yeah.
Same head. Oh fuck, I forgot this is a different version. Oh, should I go get shit on the spruce also?
No. Well, very PG of you guys, thanks. Appreciate it. I try my hardest, you know.
It was really PG.
Talking about piss. Being warm. It is, I mean, though, like, you can't deny it.
Fucking argue with us on this.
Yeah, like, come on. Like, in the summer, you know, like, if you have, like, an outside pool in your garden, right? And you're, like, all cold from your pool and you come inside and piss, it's the best thing ever because it warms you up.
Oh my god, when you're, like, when you're in the ocean and it's cold.
Yeah, when you're freezing in the ocean and jumping jacks isn't working anymore, you just piss a little, you know?
When jumping jacks aren't working anymore, you just piss a little.
Honk said it might be warm. Honk said it might be warm, but that's weird, bestie. Well, you know.
It's oh my god, now Lee, now, no, oh my god, guys, I'm soggy and Lee is just pissy.
Oh, you know.
Soggy with this, though.
Hey, like, yo. It's fine, I accept that.
Hang on, I'm turning this up really loud,
BRB. BRB, aha, teehee. I kind of messed that up, right? How are you, Lee? I forgot to ask. Star, I'm good, thank you. I've had a good day today. Hello, Izzy. Honk just went, what? Lewis? My cat is just like popping a squat at my door wanting to get out. But I don't know why, because this is probably the warmest bit of the house, to be fair. My room. It's probably the warmest.
To be fair, probably, because you've got all like the electronics on and stuff.
Yeah, there's loads of equipment on. So in theory, it should be the warmest.
To be fair, my room heats up so much just by having my PC and my...
My PC doesn't really, like, give out much heat, to be fair, but... Like, the ring light and stuff.
As well.
Pardon?
Your monitors probably will as well.
They don't really. Especially your TV. They don't really.
But combining your PC and
two monitors... but the PC releases, like, literally, like, no heat in the slightest.
That's quite upsetting.
It releases cold air. I'm, like, putting my hand in a fan.
That's quite upsetting, that is.
My big monitor does. But that's like, but then it's just like my ring light and stuff. And like, my LEDs aren't on, but... Late, it's probs warm because you pissed to stay warm. Yeah. Yeah.
That's the true chat. Wow. You've caught them.
You actually have. Caught in 4K? What the hell?
Oh my god, I've been talking to my dad about when... making a music studio in her room.
Let's go.
He said no.
Wait, he said no to what? Wait, what?
He said no, he's making a music studio in a room.
No. Well, you know. Rude, that actually is as well. This looks stupid, chat. I don't know how to fix it.
Should I go get a shit ton of spruce for this tree, then?
Sure.
How much are we actually going to need?
I have literally no idea. Literally no idea.
Oh, I'll cut down this fat house.
Well, I need some of that spruce for building. Lovely. Yeah, what part have I joined to? Oh, sorry, Izzy. Oh, sorry.
Miles! Thank you for the raid, Miles.
Let's
welcome,
go.
Miles Raiders. How is your stream?
How is your stream, bestie?
I just threw my very, very expensive bow on the floor.
Oh. Well,
you're insecure,
well done.
You're insecure.
Jumping. Yeah. Woo.
Your house fell apart. That's kind of a fat L for you.
Oh, apparently now have a soggy chat for a moment because everyone's pissing.
Now you've got a piss soggy
chat.
No,
the thing is my chat is soggy just not right now. Your chat is always soggy. This is the difference.
No, your chat has piss kinks.
They don't though. You know, our chats are basically the same thing. And I know by saying that means my chat's also soggy, but I accept that. You just called your chat and my chat, they have piss kinks.
I'll accept that.
You want piss kinkers in our chat.
I don't want them, but they're here. I can't get rid of them now.
You can, just like, go bye-bye. Just like, send them to like, conversion therapy for piss kink.
So we need to send Jess to like.
Yeah, thank you for the follow, Dumb Potato. I really appreciate it. Welcome to the stream. How's your day been going?
Miles hits the word piss and just instantly goes to Hattie. It's really
honestly, funny. It's great. It is amazing.
Yeah,
okay, I need to start like decorating. I actually need to like make a
structure. Toby, you feel like the kind of, you seem like the kind of person. Toby.
Honestly, you actually do as well.
Oh my god, you know what we should do?
What?
We can we do a stream where we roast chatters?
Yeah. That sounds like a good idea.
You guys are not ready. I will, no, me and Lee, we will not hold back. We will fucking bully you.
Oh, well, you know. That's actually a good stream, roasting the chat. That's actually, like, yeah. What the hell? That's a good stream idea.
Yeah.
Let's go. Chat, oh, yeah. I'm making a lava bin.
Wait, we could do that. We could do that on Christmas Eve.
Yeah. Roasting our chat at making a cat beanie. Yeah.
Let's go. I want a cat beanie.
Wow. Send me
if
to
I
the
buy
conversion.
A normal beanie. Wait, Lee, if I buy a normal beanie and give it to you, can you make it into a cat beanie?
No.
Why?
Can't be asked.
Oh.
Also, I don't know if mine's even gonna go well, so.
It's fair. Honestly, I might just buy one.
That's fair. I just, my version, like, the way I was just gonna do it, I was just gonna make it cheaper, you know, so. Wait, I'm stupid, chat. Yeah. No, it's fine. I'll make a little I know what I can do. Let me just do it like this. Oh. Right, okay. I'm really confused with what I'm making, but it's all right. It'll work, you know. I'll make it work. Right, how have I managed this? No, it's fine. It's words. It is correct. Why is there no crafting table here? What?
We need to do Lee's model ban. Yeah, no, they're getting ready for that.
I'll probably do the model ban in the new year, like early new year, to be fair. I don't know if I'll have enough time to set it up.
It's not about you, it's to do.
Because we don't have that many streams left to stream. It's like, what is this, day like 7 or something?
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, we've got tomorrow. We've got Monday, I believe. And then we've got the 22nd, 23rd, and 24th.
But one of those is my submarathon, and I don't want to do like a specific idea on one of those. Like, because I want to like save it as like the notification being like mod or ban and stuff. Like.
No. Yeah. I think you should save model ban for after streamers.
No, yeah, definitely. But like, I don't want to do any like all of my stream ideas. Like, have like the just chatting and stuff like that. I don't want to do them on the submarathon one because yeah, I want the notification to be that.
Yeah.
So.
What are you capping your submarathon at?
12 hours, 10 to 10.
Oh, okay.
With the minimum of 4 hours.
So you're starting at 4 hours and then...
Yeah, I'm starting at 4 hours, so it's gonna be 10 to, I can't do maths.
Two.
Yeah, 10 to 2.
I just used the 24-hour clock when I'm trying to do that. Because I was like 10, 14, and 14 is 2.
I could have easily worked it out, I just could not be arsed, and I'm thinking about building numbers as well.
That's fair. Too many numbers confuses my brain.
Also, Lee, can you check? Yeah.
That's quite upsetting for you, Toby. Not gonna lie. Give an L. Wanna be a soft boy anymore? I wanna be your. Look at me, I'm in 2D.
Wait, who's leaving? Sorry, I wasn't looking.
Okay, it's...
Goodbye, Charlie, I think. Bye-bye. Getting? Oh, lava. You do, true. That is true. But it's fine. Welcome back, Blue. remember. I need to like.
Hello.
Right, I need to like respond to. Right.
Oh, let's go, Shay. I want a boat. Welcome back, Toby.
Sorry, chat, I'm just talking to Ella, I can't read it. I put Leaf 4G and someone corrected me. Oh, well, you know. Right, I need lava. I guess I can only use one. I kind of need fire. Oh, that's not a good... I'm not gonna go down there. I'm gonna pick a different place to go down. I'll go down over here. Go down over here. Hello.
Plug your phone in.
It's plugged in.
Oh, no, Life 360, I don't know. It's just, I just got a notification.
I only need five buckets, but it's fine.
Okie dokie.
My cat wants to get out of my room, but I cannot be asked to open the door.
That's so stupid, though, because your room is so much warmer.
I know, but she wants freedom, apparently.
Well, you know. Did you know I've also got depression? Self-diagnosed or I should.
I'm getting hit. I'm getting hit. Ow. By two guys. Ow, go away. Right. Guys, I went back to my old school to get my artwork. I walked in and immediately got called a slur. It was really upsetting. Yeah. I walked in. They went, ew. And then they said they slurred me. Like, it's so rude. Like, what? Like, literally, I walked in for like, I wasn't even there. Like, I was walking past them in a hallway. It was just like three boys from my old year that are in sixth form now. It was so rude. I hope this doesn't like burn down everything. It should be fine. I should probably put, like, Lewis is gonna walk into this. I need to fence this off.
I also like Coke.
Pain? Or, like, the drinking Coke? You need to specify, like...
No, I don't Hello, think I'm Blue. Specify.
Oh, it's like, okay. They're so rude. Can I whack them into a ditch? It was just, like, three boys that used to bully me in secondary school. They was, like, they were just, like, ill. But, like, it was, like, so rude. I'm like, bruh, I'm not even in this school anymore. What? Hang on a second. Hang on. Look at my cat! Look at my cat!
Oh, is Gizzy on the table?
Gizzy! added term permitted. Up Lee, their arse.
Lee, look at my stream. Me and chat are having so much Christmas fun.
I can't. Ugh. Let me get up.
Look at like a phone or something.
What are you doing? Wow! Oh, I got Curry's ad. I can't watch anymore. I literally watched about a second and then got an ad.
We're spinning in a boat on ice.
Oh my god, I was supposed to do the makeup.
Just do it next stream.
I'm not even saying this just so I don't have to do it this stream. I feel like a better stream would be the New Year's Eve stream. Because it's going to be just chatting. I'm going to be doing my beanie.
Christmas Eve?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I feel like that's going to be a better stream because it's like a just chatting one. Like, this is just inconvenient if I do it now because I'm trying to game.
Yeah. Blue just watched me spinning.
Oh. I promised I would do it. You won't be there. Well, that's an L for you then, isn't it?
It's quite late, to be fair. I think it's supposed to be 9 p.m, but we might have to, might be even later, I think.
Yeah. Well, I don't know. Do you know what? It'd be so much... I might as well just do it. No, I'll just do it on my submarathon. I'll have so much time then.
Sorry.
I'll just do it then at some point. In a just chatting segment at some point, I'll just do it. That'll be so much easier.
Exactly. 9 p.m. isn't... Well, 9 p.m.'s late for a stream, to be fair.
It's late for a small streamer. It's not late for a big streamer. They can stream whatever the hell they want and they'll get maximum viewers, so... What was I making? I was supposed to be making rails because Luke will walk into that.
Me in chess? Because I still can't play chess, Mist. Mist, you're just need to be assuming that in the 2 days between when you last chess deliberately to 1v1 you. No, oh. I still don't know how to play chess. Shut the fuck up, Mist. Fuck off.
Oh, the submarathon, it will be like, oh, it's just like subs, bits, and follows I'm gonna do. So. I think I've decided the times as well. I'm not telling you, Jack, because I might change them, but I think I know what times I'm going to do for everything.
10 minutes. It's nothing complex. The bit I missed. Just fuck off.
Okay, let's just hope Lewis doesn't fall into this, because this is going to look ugly if I put stuff around it. My mum and my sister are giggling. They're back from getting tools. Bruh. You're such a... I'm not helping you.
It's not
baby proof.
Lewis proof.
It's not baby proof. You're a stupid baby.
It's not idiot proof.
I have to do all the Christmas Eve stuff with Annie because she's small and Christmas Eve is a big thing of the affair. Yeah, that's fair. It's just supposed to be like a chill, just chatting one. Like if you don't have anything to do, basically. That's why it's like later. So we're gonna do stuff like before.
Yeah, boat time.
So, no, yeah, bits will be worth, like, time as well.
Oh, God, Bob's gonna have a fucking feel.
No, yeah, I have an idea of how much I want to put for everything, but yeah, I'm not telling you guys. I might change it.
Hi, L, you guys don't get to know.
Which is because, yeah, I might change it, like, slightly.
No, yeah.
But yeah, I think I know how much I'm gonna do for everything.
Lewis, you seem like this ever first. I don't know why everyone thinks I would know how to play chess. I don't know how to play chess. Yes. I don't know how to play chess.
And we need a lot of furnaces. Burn eyes. Is that a plural?
Unfortunately, I don't think so, but they really should be.
Bob's gonna have a fucking field day. Oh my god.
No, it really should be. But Bob, I'm not convinced Bob isn't already broke, not gonna lie.
Bob isn't
no,
what?
No, seriously though, Bob isn't already broke.
Oh, yeah. Hopefully Bob will be broke that day.
Morton, true. In seriousness though, fan eye should be the plural.
Yeah. It makes sense. Sense well. Yeah, yeah, it makes perfect sense.
Cactus, cacti, furnace, fern eye.
Exactly.
Although it does sound a bit too much like furry for my liking.
Oh no, bro. This just looks stupid. I don't really want to know what I've done here, but it's fine. We'll leave it.
Can you sleep, please?
Oh yeah, sure.
Thank you. Hello, Rainy. Ovens. Shut the fuck up, Blue. It's gone.
Get oh my, I can't feel my finger!
Fingy.
I'm having a candy cane and sulking.
Oh.
How? Oh my god, I got monsters today. I got 2 monsters for £2.30. That was great.
Okay, wait. Just quickly, because I think it's somewhat important. Go on the Koi Discord and go to the ping and
now.
M's thing. Yeah.
Why now?
Just read the first line. Just in case they come into your chat or anything.
Scrolling. I saw that just before stream. I was gonna text them. Off stream.
Okay, cool.
I saw her on Twitter. Sure you... No, yeah, I saw her on Twitter before stream. I was gonna text them after.
Okay,
hello?
Cool. It was just in case they like came into your stream.
No, yeah.
So like no.
Because I didn't want to rush a message. I wanted to like give them like a long message and stuff. But...
Yeah.
Nikki, hello.
There's an Enderman that's kind of upset. I can hear it shouting. I'm good.
Easy game. Check their Twitter.
Blue, I will fuck you up.
Oh. I think you'd lose.
I don't know what Blue looks like. Blue could be this buff bitch. I have no idea.
I think you'd lose against Blue.
You know what? I think I would as well, because Blue would just know things, you know?
True!
Like raw strength, I feel like I've got it. But I feel like the reason I'll lose... Kill me.
They're just so much stronger than you, though.
No, I just don't. No. I think in raw strength, beat them.
No, you wouldn't. You're calling them weak.
I wouldn't. I'm calling them weak. I'm calling them weak. Blue, you're fucking weak.
No, Blue is not.
They're annoyingly smart.
They're not.
But
weak.
I just feel like, Blue, I'll fight you in Raft.
They are so incredibly buff and strong. Right, what color carpet do you want? Reckon, what color carpet?
Magenta. We have magenta dye.
Oh, I guess we already do. I was just gonna go get some from the flower fields, but you know.
Yeah. I reckon the reason Blue would beat me is because they
Blue
were just
Blue is
like,
stronger
just...
than you in every way.
No, because they're just ridiculously annoyingly smart.
Can we see Honk? Yeah, sure. I'll go check up on the frogs. Oh, no, but what if, like, Dave and Ella are going at it again?
True.
They're crazy. They're straight out of a Wattpad they are. These two have way too much fun.
Is Emma alright? They're alright. They're good.
I think that there's been no... Okay, there's only two children still, which is good. Hello, Gizmo. You didn't shut the doors!
Yeah, because I thought you were coming out.
But I wasn't coming out immediately. What if they escaped and died and got kidnapped? Hello, Shay. The edit's posted. Let's go check it out after stream. Bro, you're so irresponsible with the frogs.
To be fair, I thought you were right behind me.
But what? Yeah, I wasn't though. So what if something happened to them?
Well, then that's your problem because you were the ones that were in.
No, that's not how it works.
It is.
It isn't because you were the person who went out and you didn't shut the door, so it's your responsibility.
Well, you shouldn't have been so close behind me, and then I wouldn't have.
I wasn't close behind you. It's a very small ball area, and I walked in and stopped, and then you walked in and then kept moving. I did not move. So you already knew I was there. So. You didn't see Honk? I know that. I'm gonna go back. I just needed to get wool first. I'm gonna go in a second. I was just getting wool. Yeah, there we go. Why is everyone at the door? Where even is the door? I just sheared someone accidentally. Accidental shearage. It's fine.
Oh.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, in all seriousness though, why have we just-
Oh no, my chat's being furries.
I'm convinced your chat is furries at this point.
Right, I'm gonna go see. Has there been any fucking between Jamie and Jimmy? Should be in here, yeah.
The thing is, right? There's been an awful lot of my chats being furries. I think at this point, Lee, I think you need to-
Yeah, it's just Tubbo. It's like just Tubbo, Eddie,
yeah,
Rainy, and
Tubbo just brings it out in everyone.
Hello,
okay, so is this the decision? My chat. You go.
Oh, it's just no. I was just. Where's my cat doing?
Okay, so we decided that my chat. Hi, Nikki. We decided that my chat.
Your chat is soggy. My chat is furries. Where is Honk?
Why did your mum take it off you?
Oh, I found Honk. Okay, your Honk's over here.
Why did your mum take it off you, Toby? Anyway,
let's go make some carpet chat.
Toby, you are soggy. No, yeah, my chat's soggy and Lee's is furries.
Yeah.
But like, we're ignoring the fact they're the same people.
No, yeah. When they go into my chat, they become furries. It's like a persona. When they're in my chat, they become furries. Yeah. When they're in your chat, they become wet. Soggy. I feel like That's not very good promotion for your channel.
Come to my chat, you will be wet. Entering my chat will make you wet.
That's just not, now you're just straight up lying to them. This is false advertisement.
Quite rude. Why, how is it false advertisement?
It just is. Yeah. How do I need more carpet? How is this possible? There's so much this is gonna look awful, but this house is so big and I had to fill it. Oh, a dining table! We can have a little- Oh, we can have a dining table. Right, hang on.
Oh, let's go.
We're gonna make a
dining
table. I'm
gonna do an ending song in a minute.
Okay. I'm gonna make a dining table.
Do you
table.
Want it on your stream also?
How am I a furry? I am not a furry.
No, Lee's not a furry. Lee is just the owner of the furries, because for some reason we now own you.
I was the leader of the gays though. How am I now the leader of the furries? It's not- are you calling gays- just... Are you saying all gays are furries?
Yes.
Cancel Lewis.
Okay, no, seriously, I'm gonna do an ending song. Do you want-
Your mic keeps cutting out and I don't know what you say.
Right. I'm gonna do an ending song. Do you want me to do it on your stream also?
Sure. Okay. Well, I infer. I did know what you said. I just didn't hear it from you. Like, you know.
What?
I knew what you were talking about. Like, if I wanted an ending song or not, I just couldn't hear it come out of your mouth. I just guessed what you were saying.
Oh, fair.
So. I need like too much stuff everywhere.
Yeah, what are you doing?
Oh, shulker box. No! There we go. Oh, this is gonna look quirky, chat. This table is gonna look interesting. Maybe it needs to be smaller. Maybe just be like that. Ew! What is that? Actually, no, this is fine. I think this is fine. You just came and collect my rejects and then left again. I'm making a long ass table for all our friends that we just don't have.
That's quite funny.
Oh, bye, I guess.
Right. Well, I'm just gonna do my ending song.
Why does this table look so dumb at the end?
What song does chat want? Do we want. Does anyone in my chat or Lee's chat have any for songs? Dun dun dun.
Oh, I've got a better idea of how to make this table and not look stupid. I'm gonna create.
No, okay, Toby doesn't. Bohemian Rhapsody. I'm not playing Bohemian 3.
You'll get fucked by Twitch.
One, because I'll get fucked by Twitch. Two, because I can't.
You're such a loser. Oh, bozo, why can't you do it? Just do it. Just be good.
Christmas song? What Christmas?
Christmas time.
I can play Driving Home for Christmas.
You should play the Bieber one.
The what?
The Justin Bieber one.
Why? No, I'm saving Christmas. No!
Oh my god!
I'm gonna do a whole little segment of the Christmas.
Chat, I don't know how tables work. Leo, I wanna be a froggy, I'm a part of the froggy squad. Oh my god. Am I gonna have to change the latest weirdo bit to actually, like, unironically latest frog, like, froggy?
No.
How does tables work, chat? I'm so confused. I don't understand how tables work.
Rainy, what the fuck is the cow song?
Cow goes moo!
I play Old MacDonald on a fucking farm.
Yeah. Oh, I should choose slabs instead. That'd be probably look better. Old MacDonald had a farm.
I love you.
Like E-I-E-I-O.
I'm not gonna lie. On that farm,
he had a cow. Whatever a cow noise is. Cow noise.
Lee, do we need to revise your... Lee, what noise does a cow make?
Oh, moo. There you go. I was just thinking of honk. I just don't know why. I just thought cows made a honk noise. Oh, I don't know.
That's quite
funny. Honk.
Okay, wait. Do we want to do Little Lion Man by Mumford and Sons?
This looks...
I also know Lee likes that song.
Why is this look so dumb, though? Like, I don't understand. I can't table today. Froggo's latest Froggo.
Hello.
Lee, do you want to do,
My lover man. Simon's my lover man.
Is that, could you line with that hook?
I don't mind. It's so good! Oh my god, I just remember what's happening in How I Met Your Mother. I don't want to watch it. Like...
Wait, you know, you like Little Lion Man, don't you?
Yeah. Wait, shoot, there's like a cool way to make, like, chairs.
Okay, let me get it up on
not
YouTube.
Wait, your fault, but mine.
Is everyone in Lee's chat happy with Little Lion Man?
I remembered how to make a cool thing. You use, like, minecarts and stuff. Get the fighting! Bing!
God. Alright, let me get up on YouTube and then I'll screen share it to Lee.
Let's a go. Let's a go. It's a me, Mario.
Little lion man.
Wow! Okay. Holy smokes, broski. That's so cool, dude. Whoa. Damn, shoddy.
Oh yeah, I'll put me on full screen. Alright, you ready?
What was that, Lee? What was what? You're being silly, aren't you? What? Okay, now you are. You were lying a second ago. Who's this, Don? Grammarly.
Grammarly boy.
Hey, yo. Wait. Shoot. There you go. It's fine. You playing?
Yeah.
Do you have noise suppression on?
See if you can hear it without soft.
Yeah, I can hear that.
Yeah, I'm doing the exact same.
I was just looking at a bubble and it kept disappearing.
Oh,
like,
I don't know, my mic's
the wrong beats. It's fine. How did I go full Sonic mode? I did not go full Sonic mode. Like, I can't hear your guitar currently.
Yeah, just go. Oh wait, I should might have a good way to plug it out. I'm gonna plug it into the amp and then stick you next to the amp instead.
Where are all the mine
cards? That's impressive, Toby. Alexa.
What? What is wrong with my spider? What? 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 I'm so confused. What is wrong with my spider? Why has it got like a texture pack on it?
Wait, let me see.
Why does it look like that? Got like snow on its fingers. Did you see my stream?
Oh, it's the Christmas thing.
How is this Christmassy?
I don't know. I think it's supposed to be wearing her Christmas jumper.
No.
Hello, Galaxy. Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome. Thank you for the follow, Zavarik.
Okay, hopefully there's minecarts over here. There's one there. Let's go. Oh, there's four. I needed four. I need rails as well.
I'm listening to this song first.
I forgot, right. We just casually have like loads of villagers in minecarts already.
We do indeed.
I forgot. Not your fault, but mine. Okay, we have the stuff needed for it.
I will maybe learn that, mainly because it sounds good anyway. Okay, right, you ready?
Yeah.